Hey, it's Todd Hartley from Wirebuzz, and I want to show you in this video how to install the Video Schema Markup plugin. Before I do that, though, I'd like to tell you about some of the benefits that our testers will get for being a part of this case study. First of all, the testers are going to receive free access to the case study long before the public does. Many of them will also be appearing in the case study, so if you experience great results, there's a good chance we're going to be highlighting you and telling people about the great work that you're doing. And the third thing is you're going to get access to the finalized, optimized piece of technology. And for free, you can then leverage it in all of your projects going forward. We do that as a thank you for helping us test this and make modifications so it's a really well-functioning strategic tool. Cool? All right. So let me show you how you use this thing. I go to a post page by clicking the link and view the page source. Now I want to do this so I can find out where the embed code is, and well, there it is. Now I go to the dashboard, and then on the dashboard I go to plugins and I add new. Go to upload and find the schema plugin zip file. And then I click install now. Now I already have it uploaded, so let me activate it. But for you, after the installation process is complete, you are then gonna activate it on your site. Now here we are. If I refresh the page, I can see that not only do I get the embed code, but all the extra schema tags are here. Let's go to edit this post and make sure the custom fields are enabled. Go to screen options and make sure custom fields is enabled. Do you see that? All right, awesome. So I go down here and I select add custom field and select author and then my name because I'm in this video. So for this example, I add my name, Todd Hartley, that's me. And then if there's another person authoring this video, or another person interviewed in this video, I repeat the process by selecting add custom field again, select author, and in the value, I add the other person's name in the video. So in this case, I'm gonna add Ty Downing, the expert I'm interviewing in this video. Make sense? Then I click add custom field, save, and if you go back to the source code, you can see author, Todd Hartley, that's me, and author Ty Downing, and let's look for it right now together. Perfect. And that's exactly how the plugin works. For the case study, I'd like you to pull together a small amount of data. All I want to know is how many videos were you testing? And then two things, how the video's search results changed within 30 days, 60 days, and 90 days. Now make sure you also track where you are as your benchmark, where you started from on day one, all right? And then the next thing I wanna know is, how did your video views change from day one to 30 days, 60 days, 90 days? Send that back to me. If you get great results, we're gonna wanna display you in the case study, and I'm grateful for your time and your participation.